Mayor Macri, city and government officials, current and former authorities of Banco Ciudad, contractor Griba, ladies and gentlemen, 5 years ago, almost to the day, we started working on the design of this building. Over those 5 years, the idea of a building that was designed to be flexible for change, we've seen it transformed from a bank headquarters into now a city hall. Like any building, over time, it's gathered stories. And as an architect with a passionate interest in cities, one of those stories is for me truly inspirational. It's the power of an idea, a concept, a political initiative, combined with an enlightened individual, in this case, Mayor Macri, with the courage and the foresight to transform the quality of urban living, to rebalance a city. We're a global society, and the future of our society is living in cities. So the lessons here in Buenos Aires stretch far beyond this city. They have a worldwide relevance. In the short history of this project, we've seen the power of a catalyst, of an initiative, one of several, to transform an entire quarter of the city. That's the concept of a new technology district, which transforms the old industries and reminds us that the prosperity for the future is about production, is about making things. And the parallel emphasis on a pedestrian-friendly city with good public transport, investment in infrastructure, those are the ingredients of the sustainable city, of the future and here in the present. This links to other stories. The building itself is a kind of sustainable manifesto. It's about the things that you can see, but it's also about space and light and joy. There's something called LEED, which stands for Leadership in Energy and Environmental Design. But a building is about making things. It's about teamwork, collaboration, and leadership. In this case, it's about the fusion between the public and private, the city and the bank. It's about the teamwork with our collaborating architects here, my own colleagues, and Kriba, the contractor. And I have to say, I think it's just a fantastic achievement. So I would like to say thank you and pay tribute to everybody who's come together to create this building.